Now our next topic is coordinates of points in a plane. Coordinates of points in a plane. When we write coordinates of a point, the first number is x coordinate and the second number is y coordinate. When we write coordinates of a point, the first number is always x coordinate and the second number is always y coordinate. X coordinate is called abscissa. X coordinate is called abscissa and y coordinate is called ordinate. Y coordinate is called ordinate. If a point is in the first quadrant, then its both the coordinates are positive. If a point is in the first quadrant, then its both the coordinates are positive. For example, P 1 and 2, x coordinate is 1 and y coordinate is 2. See this point P, it is in first quadrant. So if a point is in the first quadrant, then its both coordinates, are positive. So x coordinate is 1 and y coordinate is 2. So both coordinates are positive. Second point. If a point is in the second quadrant, then its x coordinate is negative and y coordinate is positive. For example, for point Q, x coordinate is minus 2 and y coordinate is 1. See, if a point is in the second quadrant, this is your second quadrant. So if a point is in the second quadrant, then its x coordinate is negative and y coordinate is positive. So for this point Q, x coordinate is minus 2. X coordinate is negative, that is minus 2. And y coordinate is 1. Y coordinate is 1. Now third point. If a point is in the third quadrant, then both its coordinates are negative. So, for example, for point R, x coordinate is minus 3 and y coordinate is minus 2. So, if a point is in the third quadrant, this is your third quadrant. So, if a point is in the third quadrant, then both these coordinates are negative. For example, R, x coordinate is minus 3. And y coordinate is minus 2. So both these coordinates are negative. So if a point is in the third quadrant, then both these coordinates are negative. Fourth point. If a point is in the fourth quadrant, then its x coordinate is positive and y coordinate is negative. For example, for point S, x coordinate is 2 and y coordinate is minus 2. So, this is your fourth quadrant. So, if a point is in the fourth quadrant, then its x coordinate is positive and y coordinate is negative. So, for this point S, x coordinate is 2, and y coordinate is minus 2, So, if a point is in the first quadrant, then its both the coordinates are positive. If a point is in the second quadrant, then its x coordinate is negative and y coordinate is positive. If a point is in the third quadrant, then both its coordinates are negative. And if a point is in the fourth quadrant, then its x coordinate is positive and y coordinate is negative. Now next topic, coordinates of points on the axis. Y coordinate of any point on x axis is 0. Listen carefully. Y coordinate of any point on x axis is 0. And x coordinate of any point on y axis is 0. And coordinates of the origin are 0, 0. This is your x-axis. This is your y-axis. So y coordinate of any point on x axis, now this point A is on x axis. For point A, x coordinate is 3, x coordinate is 3 and y coordinate is 0, y coordinate is 0. Now for point B, x coordinate is 0, x coordinate is 0, but y coordinate is 2, y coordinate is 2. So for point C, x coordinate is minus 1, x coordinate is minus 1 and y coordinate is 0. For point D, x coordinate is 0, x coordinate is 0 and y coordinate is minus 2, y coordinate is minus 2. So coordinates of points on the axis, y coordinate of any point on x axis is 0. Y coordinate of any point on x axis is 0 and x coordinate of any point on y axis is 0 and coordinates of the origin are x coordinate is also 0 and y coordinate is also 0.